The former Minneapolis police officer who knelt on George Floyd's back while another officer knelt on his neck was sentenced Friday to 3.5 years in prison. J. Alexander Kuhn pleaded guilty in October to a state count of aiding and abetting second-degree manslaughter. In exchange, a charge of aiding and abetting murder was dropped. He is already serving a federal sentence for violating Floyd's civil rights. He declined to address the court.